Gee, Professor, you sure outdid yourself this time with that containment ray.
I'll say, once again, I have no idea what I did.
Speaking of no ideas, Brick and Butch are going to suspect something when Boomer doesn't show up.
And we don't have a plan to catch him yet.
What are we gonna do? Well, how do I look?
Buddy, you look dumb!
Need we say more?
Bubbles, Boomer, this is how we can communicate with you. But remember, the earpiece and microphone are very fragile. If they get bumped, they could break.
Well, I guess you're ready.
Okie dokie.
Where the heck is Boomer? What's taking him so long?
Hi! It's me, Boomer, your brother. Oh, hey, Fuzzy!
We know you're our brother. We're not as stupid as you.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
So, where is it?
Where's what?
You know, the candy.
Yeah, the candy, the candy.
The candy?
What are you, stinking parrot?
Well, you see, the candy, the candy, well, I ate it. And if you want it, you can tear open my stomach and eat my intestines, you jerks.
Come on, let's go. So, what should we do? Boomer, you got any bright ideas?
Well, how about some chemistry experiments?
Oh, man, that's the lamest ever.
Lamer than lame.
Well, that's how I usually have fun.
I mean, you know, to blow up stuff.
Oh. Nah, we blew up a bunch of stuff yesterday. Hey, I got it. Let's punch each other in the face until someone says, "Stop punching me in the face." You first, Boomer.
Don't cry, Bubbles. You'll give yourself away.
Funny. Okay, my turn.
Nah, I'm sick of that game. I know. Let's do graffiti. What the heck are you waiting for?
But graffiti is illegal. Which is why I love it so much.
Shut up and paint, barf bag. What is that?